Today, I'm going to make minced pork with Taiwanese pickles.